We will now look at internal or cellular respiration. In this process, cells present inside human body exchange unwanted carbon dioxide with the essential oxygen through cell walls. Our body needs energy to perform various activities. The energy is produced when the food we eat is broken down into glucose. Breakdown of food requires oxygen obtained through inhalation. Thus, cellular respiration is the process by which cells make use of the energy obtained from food.